This particular scene was quite catastrophic. We see on a regular basis a lot of twisted cars and twisted bodies that ought not have happened in the first place because people keep making the wrong decisions. What damage will your driving do?